perhaps even stranger was the wrestler from France, the Angel, who caught up with his long-lost brother.